Hello, my name is Gaius Gracchus, and I am running for consul. One of the first reasons why you should vote for me is because I served 2 more years than necessary in the military, which just proves my dedication not only to Rome, but the entire world. Additionally, I was also quaestor, which is a position that is necessary, but unnecessary to run for. And I ran for it for 2 years. In the past, I've already served as a tribune for Rome, showing my dedication as I now want to run for consulship and make Rome even greater than it already is.
Gaius Gracchus wants to increase our rights as citizens and decrease the price of wheat. What a man.
When I served as tribune, one of the main things that I did was redistribute public lands, which was not only approved by the Senate, but actually made the people very happy. Additionally, I gave more power to the people. The Senate also approved this, making me more qualified for this position as consulship. One of the other things that I did that the people absolutely loved was reduce the price of wheat, making them more able to cook bread and to eat food a lot better.
Lucius wants to take away our rights as a citizen.
Go.
Follow me. Behind me, you can see what some may call a ruler. I would say a tyrant and a king. You know what Lucius wants to do? He wants to take away your rights, the rights that you, the people, have. This king, this horrible man, first is going to take away power from you, and then he's going to take power away from the Senate, and you want to know what that makes him? A king.
My name is Gaius Gracchus, and I approve this message.